That is, if two chords are equal, then their distance from the center will be equal. Means these two are equal only. So that is by the theorem 6. Just I wrote the theorem 6. What is theorem 6? I had already given. Just see that. And next. So here, OE is equal to OE common. OE.
Thank you.
EM from BM. You will get D and if you subtract EM from DM, you will get D. So subtract.
Good.
4 bend. If a line intersects two concentric circles with center O at A, B, C and D, prove that AB equals to CD. So concentric circle means the circles with same center and different radii. With same center but different radii. Those are called as the concentric circles. Now here it is a line which has intersected the two circles at the points A, B, C and D. Now prove that AB equals to CD. For that, draw perpendicular. Draw perpendicular OM to EAD. OM to EAD or whichever line you can write. So now, draw OM perpendicular to AD. So this whole line draw the perpendicular. So now this is a bigger circle and AD is a chord. Then by the theorem 3, that is by the theorem 3, which one that? The line or the perpendicular from the center. Perpendicular from the center will bisect the chord. By theorem 3, what you can write now? AM equals to DM, you can write. Now, by theorem 3, means perpendicular from the center will bisect the chord. So here, AD is a chord. So what you can write now? AM equals to DM because OM will bisect. So, AM is equals to DM. Let us take this as equation 1. Similarly, here BC is a chord and it is a perpendicular to the center. So, it will bisect this chord also. So, what we can write? BM equals to CM. So, BM is equals to CM. Let us take this as equation 2. Now, what we need? If you subtract BM from AM, you will get AB and CM from DM, you will get CD. That means subtract equation 2 from 1, you will get the required code. Subtract equation 2 from 1. Subtract AM minus BM, which is equals to DM minus CM. AM minus BM. AM minus BM. What you get? AB. So AB, which is equals to DM minus CM. DM minus CM. What you get? C. So this is our equation.